Number 134 is in the bass clef, in the key of G major, in 2/4 time. There are a total of 10 measures, but there is an eighth note pickup, so the and of two, an eighth note pickup. Your first note is mi, above the staff, just above the staff, mi. And it is an eighth note comprising that pickup. Two measures, and we're in. One and two and one and two.